Hello friends, now we see the problems which are based on principle of mathematical induction of chapter method of induction and binomial theorem. The problem is prove by method of induction for all n belongs to set of natural numbers. Problem 1 is 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus dot dot plus 2n is equal to n in bracket n plus 1 bracket complete for all n belongs to set of natural number. Now let's see the solution. First of all, let P of n denote the statement that 2 plus 4 plus 6 dot dot up to 2n is equal to n in bracket n plus 1 bracket complete for all n belongs to set of natural number. Now step number 1, put n is equal to 1. Left hand side, that we have to consider the first term, that is a 2. Then we consider right hand side, that equal to n in bracket n plus 1. Now put n equal to 1 in RHS, we get 1 in bracket 1 plus 1, that is 2. So in this way, we prove left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, P of 1 is a true. That is, P of n is a true for n equal to 1. Now we consider the step number 2. Let us assume that P of n is a true for n equal to k. That is, 2 plus 4 plus 6 up to dot dot plus 2k is equal to k in bracket k plus 1. Now let us just denote as a equation number 1. Now we consider the step number 3. We have to prove that P of n is a true for n equal to k plus 1. That is, 2 plus 4 plus 6 up to 2 in bracket, whenever k, we have to write k plus 1, is equal to, on right hand side, for this k we write k plus 1. Here also we write k plus 1 plus 1, so that gives us k plus 2. So it means we have to prove that 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus dot dot plus 2 in bracket k plus 1 is equal to k plus 1 k plus 2. Now we consider the left hand side of a problem. LHS is equal to 2 plus 4 plus 6 up to 2 in bracket k plus 1, that equal to 2 plus 4 plus 6, then the last term is we have 2 in bracket k plus 1, and the second last term is plus 2k. Now here we make it bracket from 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus dot dot plus 2k. Here we have to complete the bracket and then plus 2 in bracket k plus 1, which is outside the bracket. So the next step will be, now for this bracket, that 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus dot dot plus 2k, by using equation 1, we replace k in bracket k plus 1. Then plus, the remaining term is 2 in bracket k plus 1. In bracket, we mention by using equation 1. Then from this, we take k plus 1 common. So the next step will be k plus 1 in bracket k plus 2. And that is nothing but right hand side. So in this way, we prove LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, P of n is a true for n equal to k plus 1. And therefore, by principle of mathematical induction, P of n is a true for all natural number. So this is a required solution for the given problem. Thank you.